Hey you guys, it's Abby D Girl, and welcome back to another episode of To the Moon. So when we left off, I was playing Whack-A-Mole, and this was the best game ever. So let's talk to them and move on.
They're at the fortune teller.
Ah, yes, fortunes of wonder are ahead of you. This one might just become a lawyer, and this one, triple dot, a doctor. Oh my. Come on, I'm getting both of you treats.
Why does it have a music note?
Hey, triple dot, where's my tip? I want to get my fortune told. Oh, won't let me. Can't I talk to her? No? No, whatever. Let me move! Oh, I was pressing the wrong key. What's this guy talking about? Welcome and behold, the world's smallest Ferris wheel. Can we ride it? Absolutely not. Triple dot, does it even work? Absolutely not.
Yeah, that's kind of boring.
Triple dot.
For you, and it's going very slow.
Dude, that looks like someone just glued some chairs to a water wheel.
Don't know, don't care.
Okay. It gave me one for some reason. Can I move now? It's going very slow. Like to a point where I just can't handle it. Okay, it's speeding up kind of. Not really. Going pretty damn slow. Ooh, a bridge. Let's go.
It was. Oh, no, that's just loading.
Okay, let's talk to them. I can never understand you, Joey. How can you stand the taste of them? They're just so sour and triple that icky. Sour and awesome is what you mean. Just try it. Nah, I don't even want to taste regular olives. See, he didn't even like pickled olives. That was supposedly his favorite food, but that was Joey's favorite food. You should try at least one, Johnny. Who knows? Maybe you'll like it. Yeah.
Check that.
Check that. No. I'm done though. Check that. Can I go play? Okay. But only on the playground and not an inch too. What the fuck? I don't care. Get away from me. I don't care. Guy, I don't care about you. Please go away. I'm not an inch too far. Okay. He's gone. Just leave the bag. I'll keep it for you. No. It's mine. Triple that. I want it. Okay. Receive note. Pickle dollars. Alright, let's look around here. I saw this guy's talking about something. So, oh, ooh, it's red. Yeah, it's not good. What? No. Why do I keep on doing that? Trying to press this. Oh, well, that just gave me one walking up there. There he is. He's at the playground. Poke him. Or talk to him. Wait to listen to his mom's rules. Okay then. Looks like we're gonna follow him. He's going across there. He's not listening to his mother at all. Way to follow mom's orders, huh? I just said that. I hate how you just can't move the thing to make it go. Where did he go? Up here? Apparently so. It's kind of quiet up here now. Oh, crickets. There he goes. Triple dot. I just jumped right across there. Oh, that's pretty. Wow, triple dad. Oh, did it freeze? Dang it! Okay, there. Good. Oh, music. How pretty. Well, okay, so we wandered off on the trail and found a cool place. Let's face it, he could have also been eaten by a pack of tigers. There's no tigers out here. Tigers don't travel in packs, idiot. Triple dot, it was just an expression. You know, when I was a kid, my grandpa took me stargazing every year. Yeah? There was a hill outside of the city that we'd stay at, Triple Dot, the same one on every year. We'd watch the stars till daybreak. Well, I did mostly. He just carried the telescope for me. Triple that, of course. The thing was, though, Ma didn't want me to stay up late. Grandpa always told her that we were just camping. And I hid the telescope. And hid the telescope inside the car. That's all good, but when we got back in the morning, I had to pretend like I'd actually slept. So in conclusion, that's the story of how I started my caffeine addiction. You're terrible. I know. Triple that. It's a shame, though. All these nice memories. Lost and never found, Triple Dot. And who knows how many more like it. Triple Dot. Well, as you say, just take it moment for a moment, right? Mm-hmm. Oh, shit. I told you a pack of tigers dwell here, Triple Dot. It's gonna be River. I know it.
Yeah, I knew it! Oh, she's so cute!
Aww. Triple that. Hello! Wait, don't go! I'm Johnny, Triple that. What's your name? You're at my spot. Your spot? Oh, I'm sorry. Didn't mean to hog this place all to myself. You want to join me? Are you here to watch the stars? Are you? Pause it here, guys. Sorry. Alright. Hold on, it's doing something. Are you gonna see them up close? Well, I gotta go. See you guys later. Bye. Just look at them.